magnificent and magical proportions took place as the womb slumbered and the mitosis of the future began. And thus began the beginning of the new race, a race which bears no prejudice, no judgment. But on that same day, as the eternal mother hovered her new altars, another more terrifying birth took place, the birth of evil.
Peace.